Joe, do you want to come next?
Got my pink one.
Oh, disappointed. Yeah. Blue.
These ones blue. Coordinate a bit better.
Yeah, they do, yeah.
Are we good to show my parents this? See what they
came
up to.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, right, this is it, this is fine. Merry Christmas.
Do you know where you're going? It is, that's correct. Which is, isn't it? Round over the top, then down. That bit links up with that bit, and the main route, that's the traverse line over the top, which I've just pointed out, and comes out just there. So we're going down here into the smithy by that location there. Great formations here. Now that's the other main route. That's where the traverse line comes in. So this is dropping down into the smithy now. And then down the slot. Yeah. You've got about a meter to go. There's an upper section that we need to get up into, but we can follow this down to the main stream, yeah. We need to get up into there.
easier way.
What do you can see in front of you, Antonia?
Look very concerned, everybody.
So we're going to climb out of stream out at this point.
Yeah, we're going to climb up here.
Here the others.
Your knee up here last
time. Yeah, I did. Yeah, it was. I hunched over the and did it as a climbing move. Why has everybody stopped? Bit zippy. You get any light up onto those formations? Not quite got there. To those. The waves are brilliant, aren't they? Pair of boots. Thank you. Phew, this is hard work. You coming through on your back?
Yeah.
Oh, that's interesting.
That's
the way up. That's it. Because I can stop like this. Come on.
Oh, I love it.
There's just a little patch behind your shoulder blades, Joe, which is still dry.
Don't worry, it's raining. We'll take care of that.
Here's a puddle. You can sort it out in this puddle.
I didn't even realise until you said that there was a narrow side and a wide side. I just assumed it was round.